to use the oven, make sure that the LPG switch right here is turned on. Open the lid, load the food inside. Use these knobs right here to turn on. Push the ignition button. Twist this knob right here. Set the timer. Press this button for the light and close. Once you're done, make sure to turn off the light. Twist the knob back to its main position and do not turn off the switch.